Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to explain about how you can easily read your own pregnancy ultrasound report at home. I have already made a part 1 video about this topic. You can check the link in the description box. Also, please don't forget to subscribe my channel to get latest notification of upcoming video. So let's start the video. As we know, every pregnant mother has a different ultrasound report, but some terms are common in every report. And if there is any problem found in the report, then it will be shown in bold letters and different fonts. And you can understand this different font from your doctor. So let's understand the report. Here I am taking my ultrasound of 28 week as an example to explain you. In first line, there is written that single live fetus is seen. This means that there is single baby in pregnancy. No twins or more babies are found in first ultrasound. Next line, there is written that the cephalic presentation with fetal spine is facing maternal right side at the time of scanning. First, we will understand what is cephalic presentation. It means that the position of baby is upside down and head is toward the vagina of mother. The fetal spine means that the spinal side of baby and it is right side of mother. This is measuring the whole time during ultrasound. Next, move to the next line, that is written the amount of amniotic fluid is adequate. As we know, the amniotic fluid is a liquid that is surrounded to baby and protect it from any infection and bacteria. So the amount of this liquid is adequate, means you don't have to worry about this. Next line written, the fetal bodily movement is normal. Fetal is baby and the movement of baby is normal, that is written in this line. The next line, it is written that fetal spine is normal. It means that the spinal cord of baby is properly built and normal. In next line, they say about the heart rate of baby, which is 136 beats per minute. Heart rate is very important thing in pregnancy, and in every test and every ultrasound it will be checked by doctor, and this variation is also possible every time. That is completely normal. The only matters that heart rate should be detected every time. Next is BPD, HC and FL, where BPD is biparietal diameter. That is basically used to calculate the size of baby using other two terms, FL and HC. Here HC is head circumference, that is the size of head, and FC is femur length, that is the length of baby's leg. So the total weight is calculated using these three terms by applying a medical formula, and the result should be perfect according to the set parameters. And if the value is low, then there will be chances of IUGR in baby. And if the value is high, then the chances of gestational diabetes would be increased in baby. I have explained this whole thing in my separate video. You can watch this by clicking I button or the link in description box. Now move to the next line, that is gestational maturity. It means that the age of pregnancy is given 28 weeks and 10 days in variation, that is the approx time period of pregnancy. Next line, EDD is estimated date of delivery. That means when the delivery is possible either by water breaking or labor pain, anything. The estimate date is given in this section. Next is approx fetal weight, that is the weight of baby given in grams, and plus minus approx size given in this section. In next line, next is very important section. Every woman wants to know that the position of placenta. In my case, it is written posterior and placed in upper side of uterus. Friends, in this video, I have not explained about what is placenta and how it works during pregnancy because this video is not about this. But if you want to know the complete working of placenta, then click on I button and watch my full video. Next is placental maturity, that is grade 2. So in ultrasound, there is total 4 level of maturity specified where grade 1 is very less developed and grade 4 is fully developed baby. Here in 28 week, it is in grade 2 maturity. What is your level of maturity? Comment me in the comment box. Friends, it will be great to know about your maturity level. Next line is about the congenital anomalies, that is not seen in baby. Congenital anomaly is a type of defect in baby, that is birth defect, functional defect or any structural defect. Where functional defect is a defect in functioning of any body part like lungs, kidney, brain, heart or any other body part in found in baby. And a structural defect is a defect in hands, legs or any body part that will be not developed properly. This is called congenital anomaly. So it is not seen in my case. Next line is internal OS is closed. OS is the way between uterus and vagina from where baby comes during delivery process and only opens after 9 months complete. Detailed video on this topic is in description box and in I button. Please check the video. Next is cervical length, that is the exit part of uterus from where baby comes, so the length is given here in this section. Next is declaration section where the whole conclusion is given like what further testing or any consultation you should take after this procedure. So this is about how you can read your own pregnancy ultrasound report. I hope you like this video and if you find this video useful then please like and subscribe our channel so you can get more such information in your notification panel. Thanks for watching.